What's up, everyone? I just wanted to, first of all, I hope you're doing well, but I also wanted to send out a just kind of a quick video just to go over these remote learning guides that we're going to post to the syllabus and pacing guides and everything that I sent out on Friday. But I just want to go over these real quick because these are what you should be looking at every single day. Like, we're going to literally post one for each of the two designated days as long as we're doing this. So this is the first one that's technically for Monday the 13th and Tuesday the 14th, depending on whether you're in first or second, third, and fourth. So each of these guides is kind of meant to be a kind of one-stop shop, if you will, for like everything you're going to need for the week or for this lesson for the week. So I just want to go through it and kind of tell you, what's kind of important, what maybe a little less important if you're trying to divide up your time. But so the first page, first of all, it gives you, the day and the table contents. Try to make it pretty simple. This topic overview right here is the exact same thing we would post to your vocab sheets that we give you in class. So this is just a quick overview of the topic, the unit, if you will. And then on page two, these are when you go to this document, and you can see here, if you click on this video, it'll take you to the videos that I've recorded for the units, and they're all most of them are probably going to be about 15 to 20 minutes. I try to make it as quick as possible, but you guys know how I can ramble a little bit. But I just want, so these are, literally, you can see they're linked. So you just click on these, it'll take you straight to YouTube, and the videos for the two sets of notes, which is the first day, is the last half of learning that we would have done if we had not been out. And then I just put some expectations. Obviously, you can read through those on your own, but obviously it says each video is less than 20 minutes. Some may be a little longer, but they're around 15, 20 minutes each. Watch them at your own pace. I don't really recommend sitting down and trying to watch all of them at once, because sometimes there might be up to like three or four videos for a unit. So, I don't particularly feel like you should have to sit and watch them all at once. But yeah, you obviously, I'll also upload the PowerPoints to the website and the Google Classroom page as well that go along with the videos. If you scroll down, obviously this would be what you would be doing your vocab on if you had the unit assignment in class. And obviously, since we're not meeting in person, I'm not gonna take up, there's no assignment for vocab, but you are really strongly encouraged to like go through these, know what they know the terms, know the definitions. Because again, this is a vocab heavy course, and you're going to be expected to know these on the AP exam whenever you take them in the coming weeks. Also, Mr. Huff put together a some modules for textbook. This is not the textbook that's posted to my website currently. This is the Myers textbook, which, if you've borrowed one of the textbooks that I had along the windowsill in the classroom, this is just the updated version of those textbooks, and you can just click on it. It'll take you straight to a PDF file. Again, we're not quizzing on this. We're not gonna stand over your shoulder. Obviously, we can't stand over your shoulder and make you read it, but I mean, this is good stuff. So, I mean, you're strongly encouraged to read it, to supplement what we talk about on the videos. But again, you click on that, it'll take you straight to it. These are just some discussion questions that like we would have used in class. They're not, again, they're not going to be collected for a grade. The vast majority of this guide is not something that's going to be taken up or turned in, but we wanted to give you as much information as we could for you to be able to understand the topic. So these are just kind of discussion questions that I probably would have posed to you in some way in class. But I encourage you to go through these, make sure you kind of know what you would answer them for, or how you would answer them, excuse me. But again, it's not taken up or anything like that. And then the fifth page, this is what is actually going to be taken up. This is your assignment for each topic, and it's called a digital one pager. We used to do these by like have hard copies of these for unit assignments, but if you read through this, and it'll give you what you're supposed to do, but also you can do this in one of two ways. You can do it by hand and then take a picture of it and then turn it into Google Classroom, or you can click on go to Canva, which I'll click on it real here real quick and show you. So if you go to this website, obviously you'd have to log in, and you can, and I don't think I have an account right now, so I'm going to go back to this. But if you click, go to Canva, and you can create digital posters, and basically you can do all of this stuff here. The title, the images, the clusters, you can do all of that digitally and just download it as a digital file and turn it in as well. But you can either do it digitally or by hand and then turn it into the website. And this is basically going to be your assignment for each topic. So each Friday, so this coming Friday, April the 17th, you'll need to turn in by midnight on Google Classroom. You will need to turn in two of these digital one or of these one pagers, one for learning and one for altered states, which are your two content topics for the week. And if you click on this link down here at the bottom of page five, it will give you, this is an example of what a one pager, would have looked like by like a hard copy. So this is like what someone would have done by hand, and you can see it's got the images and the vocab and all that we talked about in the assignment. So, oops, sorry, wrong button there. Okay, and then so there's that. That's your actual assignment. And then if you scroll down to page six, these are just some more supplemental stuff. Obviously, you do not have to look at any of this, but I put the Crash Course videos, which I think I may be the only fan of Crash Course. Most people seem to not be fans of that, but I posted the videos that correspond with that on here. And then also something that some of the other teachers are using, Social Science Simplified. These are actually, I think, some high school kids who put together some review videos, and they're actually pretty good. So you can take a look at those. They may be, they're pretty short as well. I think they're 10 to 15 minutes for each topic. And then I put some review, like something handouts I would have given probably in class. And then also a guy, in Wisconsin, I think, put together some self-scoring tests. So I'll go ahead and just click on this and show you. If you click on this test, it'll take you to this page where you can go through and answer. And at the end, you click check your work, and it would give you how you did on these. And there's two 20 question tests and then a 50 question test as well. So again, you don't have to do, and you don't have to do any of that, but it's more stuff in case you're trying to, make sure you, or understand the topic. So anyway, so that's what each of these remote learning guides are going to look like. All of them will look very similar. It'll just be replaced with the topic for that day. But this is the first one, and this will be posted pretty soon. I'll send out this video, and then I'll post the video, post this to the remote learning guide as well, and then this one and the one for Altered States will be posted later on tonight. It's Sunday, so it'll be posted later on tonight for you to start tomorrow. And again, just reach out if you need anything. Send me a remind. I have office hours each day. I put that on that thing I sent out on Friday. But you don't necessarily have to only text, only send me messages during those times. You can send them any other time as well. But just wanted to make a quick video so you understood what was going on with each of these, and hopefully it made sense. Again, this is going to be weird, but hopefully we'll, be as painless as possible, and we'll get through it together. So, hope everybody's well, and hope this helped. Hope you guys have a good first day, quote unquote, I guess, tomorrow. And reach out if you need anything. Take care, guys.